Hi my lovely stars, I'm Miss Radwa and today we'll talk about the jerboa. The jerboa needs food, water, air and shelter. The jerboa eats plants. The jerboa lives in burrows underground. The jerboa has big ears. The jerboa hops on 2 feet. The jerboa has long tail. Okay, my star. Do you like the jerboa? I like them too. Now we have come to the end of our lesson today. Until next time, I'll be missing you. Bye-bye.